the No Faith channel. Checking in. On this episode of Dad's Gadget Reviews, I am reviewing the Conambo, whatever you want to call it, the Bluetooth wireless headset that I bought in hopes of replacing my Plantronics wireless headset. So we're gonna talk about if this is as good as my Plantronics Bluetooth headset, and if it's worth your hard-earned money. Frankly, if this is your first time to the channel, do yourself a huge favor, hit that subscribe button over here. On this gadget review series, I simply review a piece of electronics that I happen to use to help you decide if it's going to live up to your expectations, and frankly, if it's worth your hard-earned money. So flashback 3 weeks, I had a Plantronics Bluetooth headset that I used for everything. Groceries, errands, phone calls, conference calls, the works. You name it, I used it. Quality gadget, lasted me 4 years, but frankly, it's expensive. I think the bottom end version that they sell today comes in at $90, and you can buy the Voyager Pro Plus that comes in at like $120. And frankly, I wanted the similar style headset, but I didn't want the price. So I said, let's give this Conambo wireless headset a go. It has great reviews on Amazon, which technically doesn't mean much, but because this is in the thousands of five-star reviews, I figured it can't just be a dud, can it? And let's just quickly go over why I like this style headset. So I personally find this style is the best in terms of being able to get good sound quality, but also not blocking out a ton of exterior sound as well. Also, one of the things I find with this speaker with regards to phone calls, and I know most people aren't making a lot of phone calls these days, but I typically do, is that the audio quality is better with regards to your voice. And there does tend to be some noise canceling software in here to kind of kill out some of the background noise as well. A lot of the earphones that I have for listening to music, whenever I take calls, people will tell me that the audio quality just isn't as good. Personally, with the Plantronics, the audio quality was awesome, and it was a great product. It did last a while, but again, I wanted to see if I could get something for a third of the price. So what does this Conambo wireless headset cost? It does cost approximately a third of the price of the Plantronics Voyager Pro, but I'll put the Amazon price up here. It does change from day to day, so you can, if you get a good deal or a deal of the day, you can get this under $30, but I think I paid about $35 when I picked it up. And it comes with your typical earbuds, but what was nice about it, normally you get three earbuds when you get like a small, medium, and a large. This actually came with six. It came with a small, medium, and a large for your standard, like almost like a copycat of the Plantronics earbud. But it also came with these other ones that fit just a little bit deeper in the ear and have just a little that red inside. Hopefully you can pick that up. And these fit a lot better for me. I know everyone's ear is different. These fit a lot better for me, and the sound was a lot stronger, a lot better for me without canceling a lot of the exterior noise that I did not want canceled. As far as the audio quality when making calls, people did tell me that the audio quality was good. So no complaints there. It was crisp. They didn't hear a lot of background noise. They didn't hear a lot of muffling. They didn't have a lot of heavy breathing when I was on calls. So that was nice. As far as the battery life has lasted 8 hours. Oftentimes they'll put some crazy, 16 hours of talk time on the box, which is always usually a fake, only because that's at the lowest volume setting. I've been actively getting 8 hours of this before I've had to recharge it, and that's a lot of time for me. My Plantronics one before got me up to 6 hours, so that's certainly a plus in this category. So let's quickly go over the buttons. I did review a previous version of one of these in the past, different company, different make, and I found that even though it looked very similar to this style, the button system was like non-existent. There was only like one button, on or off, and I will honestly say the buttons on here are great. There's a very solid on and off button in the back, so you know how to turn it on, shut it off. There's also two very solid volume buttons, so you're not really scrambling around to figure out how to raise or lower the volume. They are there. There's also in the back a nice mute button, which is great because oftentimes for many of us, we want to go on mute and we don't have our phone in front of us. It's in our pocket or we're on the move. They even have a mute button that you can activate on a long hold. And then there's a third button on the ear that when you push it in, you're able to connect to Siri in order to, issue audio commands, call mom, call home, stuff like that. Overall, the buttons do take a little bit of time to get used to. Like with any electronic that's new, it does take a week or two to get used to how long you have to hold them for, where they're actually located on the ear. But once you get used to them, you're very happy that they are there and they are very good. I've been ecstatic with regards to the battery life, the price, the sound quality, and with regards to the volume level. Again, the volume level does get high if you want it to get high. Kind of glad I went with this over the Voyager Pro. Not that I think the Voyager Pro is a bad device. I just happen to think you're paying a lot for that namesake when you could be getting almost as good quality and experience for a third of the price. So boom, Conambo wireless BT headset, 2-year warranty, gets my thumbs up. It's there's a bunch of different versions on Amazon. I'll put the specific version that I got. I got a feeling that they're all relatively the same with some small miniature things, because when I went to try to pick one over the other, they all looked almost identical, both in construction, both in price, and even in the coupons that were being run with regards to Conambo. Let me know what you're using to take your conference calls on, what you're using to multitask with regards to Bluetooth headsets, and if it's something that you actually like. I'm always looking for the next headset that I should be checking out. So drop it in the comments below. These videos are obviously about me giving you information on my experience, but I love to get information on what you thought of your Bluetooth headset. Drop them in the comments below. And if you've come this far in the video, do me a solid, do me a huge favor, do me a positive. Hit that subscribe button right over here. And obviously, if you've come this far in the video, thank you for watching, and don't save anything for the trip back.
This channel is dedicated to my life as a father of two wonderful children, and it centers around health, fitness, and all of the tricks and tribulations that I go through to try to be a great parent to my children and still accomplish my own personal goals.